It's time for The Mix at 6. Counting down the top hip-hop and R&B songs in the country. The Mix 88.9, Lynchburg's number one station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae.
Shock the system. For life.
What's going on? What's up, y'all? What is going on? I am Kalel Creed. It is 6 o'clock. It is time for The Mix at 6, where I bring you the top 6 hip-hop hits in the land, along with me, along with a lot of B sprinkled in between. And what more can you ask for? It is Thursday, which means 80%. 80% is the number that you have to work with, meaning you are 80% done with your work week. What more can you ask for? How happier could you be? You have one more day until the weekend. And I'm only assuming you're just getting ready for Bull Daddies, for the Mix 88.9, and Let's Grow Fridays. You know, I don't even have to say anything else because I know that's what you're doing. You're getting ready to come join us in Appomattox. Ladies, you get in free before 10. I'm going to be there. We're going to have DJ Benjamminit, DJ Boswell on my back, a.k.a. DJ Bomb. It's going to be a good time. It's going to be a good time. We're going to have fun, and we're going to have fun with you all. Again, ladies, you're free before 10. After 10, we need that money. We need that money. But you're not going to have to worry about that because you're going to be there before 10. You're going to be there before 10. You're going to hang out with us. We're going to have a good time. It's going to be a good, stress-free night because you deserved it. Because you deserved it. Because you had a long week and you worked hard and you worked for the weekend and you made it. And it's going to be a stress-free environment and you're going to have fun. And that's just me predicting the future because, of course, that's what I can do. I'm a magical on-air radio personality. I'm not a DJ. That's not my world. Those guys are a different breed. Those guys are a different animal. I respect them to the fullest, but me, my specialty, my expertise lies with my personality, with my happiness and positivity and all the things that magnate through. Is that a word? It is now. That magnate through the microphone and through your speakers. Don't look it up. Don't Google it. Don't look it up. Don't worry about it. Let's just move on. Don't worry about it. Don't make it weird. So magnate. That's our word together. But that's what comes through your speakers. The magnation of my voice. It comes through your speakers and it hugs you. It embraces you and you feel better. And that's what me as an on-air personality, that's what I do. That's what I provide. And I'm happy to do so. But I am your Sherpa through this palace of positivity that we have cultivated together that is known as Vibe Club. And I am so happy. I'm ready to get this show started. I'm ready to talk to y'all about all of the things and give y'all all of the opinions and just have a good time for this next hour. So the only job you have is to give me your worries, sit back, let me take it from here, just listen to my voice and relax. Maybe you're taking a bubble bath, maybe you're cooking dinner, maybe you're helping with the homework, and you can have this on around the kids. This is a kid-friendly show. I don't curse, I don't do any of that stuff. Because you shouldn't curse around the children's. You know what I'm saying? Like, you shouldn't curse around the children's. So, I don't curse. It's okay. We have fun here. They can listen to. Bring them all in. But, as stated before, this is The Mix at 6. I am Kalel Creed, your humble host. who thanks you for coming to hang out with me again, who thanks you for, you could be anywhere else in the world. You could be anywhere else right now, but you're choosing to be here with me here at Lynchburg's number one station for hip hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix 88.9. And I am thankful. I am currently in the process of getting everything ready for pretty much the new show that's starting on Monday with me. And so there's a lot that needs to be done. And I sort of kind of have a checklist. I sort of have a list of things that I know need to be done before things are ready. But I'm going to have it ready for Monday. It's going to be close, but it's going to happen. One thing that is ready is my new theme song. And I am super excited for y'all to hear my new theme song. It's my theme song. Nobody else has this theme song. And I had it made by a very good friend of mine. He goes by Race Bannon, and he makes beats. So you can see him on Facebook, you can see him on YouTube, and I will get you all of his information so that if you need beats, that's who you can go to. But we're getting all that later. Let's go ahead and get into this countdown. Let's get into this number six song. Here is SZA with I Hate You here on The Mix at 6, here at Lynchburg's number one station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix 88.9.
Give me the hip-hop countdown. Jump. Number six.
I be so sick of you, that country thing, thing. I be so bored myself, can you come and f*** me? I feel so ordinary, seven, you around me. Treat me like corduroy, wear me out. Arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts. I can't keep no conflict with you, boy, can we just rub it out? I don't want no sadly with you, you know you my plug. And I can't shake this habit, no. I've been up, baby, heavy reminiscing. Heavy on the missing, you wish it was different than what it was. Up and down, baby, lost in the line of us, lost in no finding us. Up and down, baby. And if you wonder if I hate you,
I do.
To make it feel just like this, what I would do to make it feel just like this. And if you wondered if I hate you,
I do.
What I would do to make it feel just like this, what I would do to make it feel just like this. Used to be too solid till you scramble me. Used to be your rider, you meant to handle me. Used to be non-violent till you ambush me. Now I'm at your violent with you. Now I'm at your silent treatment, that mean no permission. Missionary getting boring, can you switch positions? Hard to say your soul, you don't ever listen, no, no.
I've been up, baby, heavy reminiscing. Heavy on the missing, you wish it was different than what it was. I've been up, baby, lost in the line of us. Finding us,
I've
been up, baby.
And if you wonder if I hate you,
I do.
What I would do to make it feel just like this, what I would do to make it feel just like this. And if you wondered if I hate you,
I do.
What I would do to make it feel just like this, what I would do to make it feel just like this.
You're listening to The Mix at 6. I am your host, Kalel Creed, and we are here at Lynchburg's number one station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix 88.9. And that was our number 6 song, SZA with I Hate You. Y'all know what? I was going to be in here by myself today, but I had somebody stop through just now. As a matter of fact, he's one of our illustrious No Sleep DJs. I was telling y'all about the Let's Grow Fridays that we got coming up on Friday. And one of the young bucks on the team, one of my tag teams on the station, DJ Benjamminit. I know y'all been hearing about it. What's going on, brother?
What's up, man? What's up with you? What's going on? It's a privilege.
Hey, I'm glad you came through, man. I got tired of talking to myself.
I know how it be.
Listen, I was just about to get into this before you showed up. Something that irritates me to no end is someone who does not keep their phone charged. And I don't know why they came up to me so randomly, but it's just some people. Are you one of those people?
Hey, yo, I ain't gonna lie to you. I am one of them people that don't keep their phone charged.
How? I don't understand it. Like, it bothers me when my phone drops below a certain percentage.
I don't know, man. It don't bother me because sometimes I be like, man, my junk on like 15%. Where my charge at? Once I find a charger, I still don't even put it on charge. That's crazy, right?
I be panicking around that time. Like my phone will notify me, like, you at 15%. I'm like, nah, I can't do it. Like, my phone is at 100% right now. It's still sitting on the charger.
Hey, my phone probably right now on like 20%. But I know how long, just like you know how much gas it takes to get to wherever you're going, you got the same people when it comes to a phone. I know how long this 15% can last.
But I use my phone for everything, though. I use it for listening to music. I use it for watching video, everything. So
yeah, I feel you.
My phone is constantly being used. My battery, I have a great battery, but I know some people. I know you was one of them. Hurt my, I thought you were going to be on my side on this one.
Hey, look, I'm kind of on your side because if anybody else's phone ain't charged up, and I call him, I'm like, yo, I can't be the only one who phone dead. Yo, it don't work like that.
I know people. They know who I'm talking to. They know who they are.
Oh, you pointing somebody out, huh?
Yeah, they know who they are. Their phone is just never and I don't understand it. And it's something else. What about unread messages? Can you leave a bunch of notifications on your phone?
No, that's one thing I can't do. I mean, if I'm busy, that might be a time I'm like, yo, I'm gonna get back to it. I might forget. But other than that, if I see it, I'm gonna respond to it.
So you're not going 2-3 days before saying something. So like you can't have the little icons over the messages saying 13, 14, 46 missed.
If you do that means you don't want to talk to somebody.
Exactly. That's exactly what I don't understand people who do that. And I don't understand why that's a thing that people do. They can look at their phone and be like, oh, I got 46 unread messages. I'm just not going to read them.
But some people just want you to always hit them up. Like, they drive for that, like, okay, if I don't respond, I know they're going to respond back. Even if it's 2 or 3 days later, they know that you're going to hit them back. Maybe then that's when I talk to them. You know what I'm saying? That's how some people think, though.
Well, they're going to have to fight me then, because that's how
I don't think they want to fight you, though.
That's how I feel about it. They go, that's them telling me I want to fight you and ain't nothing you can do about it. I'm like, yeah. Okay. All right. We're going to see. You're just going to look at my messages and not respond to them. I don't know. I don't think it's OCD. I don't think I have OCD. But I can't look at my phone and see notifications.
Like, I got 43 new notifications. Like, that. It plugs me because I refresh mine and clear mine out. You know
exactly
what I'm saying?
So, I just can't have that on the phone. I don't. But it's just some people just don't bother. And I do not understand it. But that's enough about that, man. Let's talk about what we doing tomorrow. What we got going on tomorrow down at Bull Daddy's?
Hey, we got that Let's Grow Fridays, you know what I'm saying? Hey, baby, we live.
Y'all should have been there last weekend. We had a girl fall off the bar.
Oh, man.
But she was a server, though. She won a Patreon. She was a server. She fell off the bar. But it was lit up in there, man. Y'all
it
was doing
was,
y'all thing.
And it was hot. It was hot. and the line to get a drink was like a line for an autograph or something. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It was crazy, man. But you know one thing about it, man, Appomattox showed love, man. They showed out. And everybody had a good time without no problems, man.
Yeah.
That's hard to come by.
Yeah, yeah. We didn't have not one issue. Everybody came out. Got in, everybody was drinking a little bit by themselves, or we were drinking together, and it won't no issues.
Oh, yeah.
That's what you need, man. That's what you need. So I'm excited about tomorrow. Who gonna be with you?
DJ Boswell on my back, man. And she from down Lunenburg, Virginia, man. If y'all ever heard of Cambridge, Virginia, it's down the sticks too. So, and she's the first no sleep DJ and one of the 88.9 DJs, man. She her vibe is just energy, man. So when you hear her, she gonna do a lot of hey, but that's her, like that's her energy, man. She level off energy, man.
It's infectious. Like her energy is infectious. Just like Jasmine Ray, while I was telling y'all about how you feel a certain energy from Jasmine Ray, is just positivity. She the same way.
Yeah.
DJ Bomb is the same way. Bottle on my back. I can't wait to see y'all two going back.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be classic, man. And I know she preparing right now for like yo, because you know as DJs, man, sometimes you get in the heat of the moment, and then the other DJ play a song that you had on cue, and you like, yo, I know you just didn't play this song. Now you gotta go dig in your bag a little bit more. So that makes it a friendly competition, man, because you never know what the next DJ gonna play unless you looking at their laptop like, oh, I see what you about to play. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I'm gonna be here for that versus battle. That's what it's gonna be, the Mix 88.9 versus battle.
Hey, DJ Benjamminit
versus DJ Boswell on my back, and I'm here for it.
And I ain't gonna even lie to you, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. She's a great DJ, man. Like, she been DJing longer than me, but you know, Boswell on my back. You know, I'm gonna throw a little salt in the thing, right? I'm coming for you if we ever do one.
That's what's up, man. But let me go ahead and get into this next song. DJ Benny, you gonna hang out with me for a little while?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna hang out with you.
Alright, he gonna be here when we get back. Let's go ahead and hop into this number 5 song, and it is Doja Cat and The Weeknd with You Right, here on The Mix at 6, here at Lynchburg's number 1 station for hip hop and R&B, soul and reggae. The Mix 88.9.
Give me the hip hop countdown.
Yo, number 5.
Listening to The Mix at 6 here with your host Kalel Creed and my special guest, my co-host DJ Benjamminit.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
And we are here at Lynchburg's number 1 station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix 88.9. And that was our number 5 song. And that was our number 5 song, Doja Cat and The Weeknd with You Right. Pusha T is now in cahoots with Arby's. Pusha T has recorded a diss track aimed at McDonald's. You eat Arby's?
Not really, for real.
I eat Arby's. I like Arby's. People don't like Arby's. People like those shaded Arby's. I don't got a problem with Arby's.
I don't like McDonald's though.
So I mean, I got some friends who don't even eat meat. They vegan. So
who is that?
Huh? You know our illustrious leader, Jack. Jack is a vegan, so he don't eat no meat.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Don't do that. Don't do that. He always trying to get us to come over to the dark side when, you know, we perfectly fine where we at, calling us carnivores or what. They think you're better than us, eating this luxurious salads and no eggs and no milk or whatever else they do. But he ain't better than us. One thing about it,
you can't be mad at him for that.
I'm not mad at him. I'm happy for him. He happy, so I'm happy. But I don't like his judgmental attitude. He be sitting up with his hands crossed, looking at us, smiling and everything, you know, judging us because we like the finer things like meat and you know, we're carnivores. I just don't like his judgy looks that he giving us sometimes. That's all I'm saying. But I have eaten at Mother Nature's Soul Food. Have you eaten there?
Nah, I never heard of it.
The vegan place. It's our vegan place. They're one of our sponsors, matter of fact.
Okay.
But it is good. I can't sit here and, you know, act like it's not good. You know, I had meatloaf over there, I had the beef tips, and it's all plant based, it's all natural. So it's all good stuff.
So beef tips is plant based?
Yeah. Yeah.
How?
I don't know the science. All I know is it tastes like beef tips. The meatloaf tastes like meatloaf. It tastes like what they say it is.
Okay.
So I don't know how they do it. I can't explain it. I'm just telling you what I went through. I ate some and I enjoyed myself. You know, I was hungry not long afterwards, but for the time being, I was good to go.
Okay.
But anyway, Pusha T did that diss track towards McDonald's for Arby's, and actually, here's the audio for it.
I'm the reason the whole world love it. Now I gotta crush it. Filet your fishes, then you should be disgusted. How dare you sell a square fish asking us to trust it? A half slice of cheese, Mickey D's on a budget. Arby's crispy fish is simply it. With lines round the corner, we might need a guest list. Exit stage left, the sandwiches taste fresh. A little cube of fish from a clown is basic. Say less, this argument is baseless. Drowned in tartar, that filet of fish is tasteless. See, Arby's only deals in the greatness. I bet the house on it like it's Vegas.
I don't know what McDonald's did to deserve that slander. You know what I'm saying? They were just
one pack of ranch.
I don't know what they did to deserve that slander. By the way, McDonald's fish sandwiches are delicious. I'm gonna go ahead and say that. You don't eat nothing from McDonald's?
Nah, I mean every now and then, but it ain't like a go-to for me.
Me either. Especially like when I'm out of town. If I'm out of town, I don't want to eat nothing that we have here.
Yeah, I feel you.
Like, I always go to local spots, like when I go out of town, or like when we go to Richmond for the cheer comps, so or the North Carolina, we go to Virginia Beach. I don't want to eat at McDonald's. I don't want to eat at Burger King, Arby. Nothing we got here. I want to eat somewhere local. But so I'm always down to try new things. But I think it's smarter them to smarter Arby's to pull somebody like Pusha T in. That means they're in touch with they're in tune with the culture, because Pusha T is one of my favorite rappers.
Oh yeah.
So don't know.
That's how you gonna bring the younger crowd in, because they're gonna be like, oh, Pusha this McDonald's.
Now I don't know where that's gonna be. I assume it's gonna be on the radio or on TV. I mean, I'm sure they ain't pay him for nothing, so they gonna use it somewhere. So if y'all see the Pusha T McDonald's disc, let me know, because I definitely want to see where it's gonna be. I ain't got cable, but I got streaming.
Hey, internet works just like cable.
You got cable?
Nope.
Me either. I got rid of cable a long time ago. I can't, because I don't watch everything, and I'm paying like $200-$300, you know, for cable packages, and I ain't even using them. And I just watch everything. Everything I need to watch comes on Hulu, Netflix.
Mm-hmm.
They got so many streaming services, though. There's so much stuff to keep up with. I got
HBO. It's all about what you like.
Yeah. But I got everything. It's nothing I really don't have. I can't think of one that I don't have. like for real. HBO Max. HBO Max is my go-to. I never get rid of that. Paramount Plus, Disney Plus, Netflix, Hulu, Stars. I got it all.
Okay, okay.
I only watch like one thing off of all of them. So I don't know. But it's still cheaper than getting cable. It's getting the streaming services.
Mm-hmm.
But
TV ain't really my thing though, for real.
Well, you know, since y'all don't sleep and all that stuff, you know, you always working. Y'all know y'all see him on social media and on Facebook and stuff with them live videos.
Hey, you gotta promote. You gotta promote. Promote is key.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. We probably gonna end up working on something together. Well, we are gonna work on something together. Working on a skit for the station. So look for that Vibe Club No Sleep collab.
Oh yeah,
soon. But let's go ahead and hop into this number 4 song. Here is Young Blue with Kalani with Beautiful Lies. Here on The Mix at 6, I am Kalel Creed with my esteemed co-host, DJ Benjamminit. And we are here at Lynchburg's number 1 station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix, 88.9.
Give me the hip-hop
countdown.
Yeah.
Number 4.
Had me at hello. Could never make you happy, girl. It must be the devil. Beautiful lies. Don't break my heart. Tell me beautiful lies.
Beautiful.
She's an emotional wreck right now. She got some things on her chest right now. I bet she looking at my text right now. So hit me back, don't do me bad like that. Can't take you back if you in the past like that. On a reason why you been in your bag like that. Don't get this shit confused. You lied to me, I won't believe you again. That shit you never see me again. Came in my life and now you leaving again. You telling me beautiful lies. Don't break my heart. Tell me beautiful lies. I want to believe you when you say that you always love me that way. Tell me beautiful lies. Beautiful lies.
What can I say to you? Fully nothing I can take back. You're getting farther from the right track. And I'm in this place with you. Where every day is like you're on attack. And we can't keep getting down like that. Cause we be falling out, you keep f***ing up. You apologize and I suck it up. Like to stick around, try to toughen up. Is the love enough? You're telling me
beautiful lies. Don't you break my heart. Tell me beautiful lies.
I want to believe you when you say that you'll always love me that way. Beautiful lies.
Don't wanna see you, but I need your love. Had to ask you why, cause they be sleep on us. Licking on that, and you feel deep in love. Baby, come and tell me what you need from love, I be here. Beautiful lies, beautiful lies. You had me at hello. Could never make you happy, girl. It must be the devil. Beautiful lies. Don't break my heart. Tell me beautiful lies. I want to believe you when you say that you always love me that way. Tell me beautiful lies.
And you're listening to The Mix at 6 here with me, your host, Kalel Creed. And we are here at Lynchburg's number 1 station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix, 88.9. And that was our number 4 song, Young Blue and Kalani with Beautiful Lies. Summer Walker and SZA, they're releasing an extended version of their song No Love. It's going to feature Cardi B. They were all on a live together, and Summer Walker was talking about having Cardi B on the track.
I feel really, really good. I don't know if people know, I was arguing with my label for a very long time about this song, that this song gonna be the one. And here it is, the one. It's the one we working, it's the one we doing, it's the one they all excited about. And now, you just topped it off. And the video topped it off. I'm just really excited. You looked good. And you have really looked beautiful.
So that should be super dope when that comes out. Theopolis, London? We talked about this probably earlier last week when D.L. Hughley, well, y'all know about D.L. Hughley and Kanye West's quote-unquote feud. It's really just Kanye being mad about what D.L. Hughley had to say about Kanye stalking Kim Kardashian. I mean, that's what he's doing. You know, if it was any other regular dude, you know, we'd be in jail. If we were doing the stuff that he was doing and doing stuff he doing on social media and threatening Pete Davidson, and if we did that stuff as a normal person, we'd be in jail. We'd be locked up. But for some reason, he can get away with it. But D.L. Hughley said that you can't make a beat good enough to make what he's doing okay. And that's the truth. It's the truth. Well, Theopolis London is somebody who's worked with Kanye in the past, and he posted LMAO. I told him to apologize on camera for doing that dumb Vlad interview and his people called security. And I actually have audio of the altercation, if you want to call it an altercation. It don't sound like an altercation, but I have audio about what happened.
Come on, man. Come on, now. Get up. You was watching UNTV. Get a kid to the comedy. Clean that up. You know what? Come on, man. It's all love. We gotta move with love, D.
There's no real way that you can excuse Kanye West's behavior. I did get to get through the second episode of Genius, you know, Kanye West documentary on Netflix, and you know, it's starting to turn, like you're starting to see why he is the way he is, but that doesn't excuse it. That doesn't excuse why he does the things he does. Doesn't excuse his behaviors, his actions, and the fact that he seems to be able to get away with stuff that we can't get away with. You know, there's such thing as accountability. There's such thing as being an adult, and it seems like he's not held to the same standard that most of us are. Which, I mean, I don't know if the money gives you a certain level of protection. I don't know. I don't live in that world. But it feels that way. It certainly feels like if we did the same things that he does, we'd be judged a little harsher. So, but someone needs to hold him accountable. Someone needs to hold him accountable for these people taking these actions on behalf of him. Because if that would have went left, if something crazy would have happened, Kanye would have been the one to blame for it. And, you know, you can sit here and make excuses for him all day, but he's the one that's putting his energy out. And you have people that believe him and follow him and will react based off what he says. And that can be a dangerous thing to have, you know, to somebody who is allegedly not mentally well. It's a dangerous thing to have. Now, I don't like to put that label on anybody. I think that being an adult, you should be held accountable for your actions. That you should be held accountable for what you do. Even if you're having mental issues, it's still your job as an adult to take care of your business, take care of what you need to be taken care of, so that you're not put in these situations. If you need help or whatever the case may be, it's your job to seek out that help and make sure that you're doing what you're supposed to do so that you're being responsible. But I'm putting my soapbox away. Let's go ahead and hop back into this countdown. Let's get into this number 3 song. And that is Doja Cat featuring SZA with Kiss Me More here on The Mix at 6. Here at Lynchburg's number 1 station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix, 88.9.
Give me the hip-hop countdown.
Yeah. Number 3.
We
like visit too. And when we French, we fresh, give me two. When I bite that lip, come get me two. He want lipstick, lip gloss, hickeys too. Huh. Kiss me more. We're so young, boy, we ain't got nothing to lose. It's just principle. Baby, hold me, cause I like the way you move. Oh, you're watching me. I can never see. Oh, I love the taste. La 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 la.
All on my tongue, I want it.
Oh, you're watching me. I can never see. Oh, I love the taste. La 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 la.
All on my tongue, I want it.
Say, give me a p- need the Gucci store. Push your limit, now you ain't good enough. All your that you lost without me. All my feel like I dodged the county. You feel like jail. I can't even exhale. Like Holy Grail, you know that. You gon' make me need bail, you know that. Caught dipping with your friend. You ain't even had me lying on you. You know that. Got me a bag for the brick, you know that. Control and slow the pace if I throw back all this for real.
Drama make you feel.
Listening to The Mix at 6 here with me, your host, Kalel Creed, and we are here at Lynchburg's number one station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix, 88.9, and that was our number three song, Doja Cat featuring SZA with Kiss Me More. The other night, they had the iHeart Radio Music Awards, and some of the winners were Megan Thee Stallion. She accepted the Trailblazer Award, and here is her acceptance speech.
I will keep on continuing to be a voice for the voiceless. I will keep on fighting for all the injustices that me, my black women, my black men are facing. And I will keep showing up and showing out even in the face of adversity.
So congratulations to her. Y'all know I'm a huge Megan Thee Stallion fan, but she's not the only one that got an award. J-Lo accepted her Icon Award, and here is her acceptance speech.
Icon, I can overcome negativity, and so can you every single moment. Let me tell you something. And let me tell you something else. I'm just getting started.
Definitely a deserving recipient. J-Lo has been doing this for so, so long and been doing it so, so well. So congratulations to her also. Also, Lil Nas X, he won for Male Artist of the Year. And here was his speech.
I always get shaky when I come on the stage, like no matter what. I wouldn't be where I am right now in my life and career if I weren't delusional. To think that I can make a song about a man lusting after another man in a world where it's still legal in many places to be prosecuted and actually killed for being who you are, being gay. It's delusional to think that that song could be the number one song in the world. And I just want to say, in general, it's okay to be delusional when you're chasing your dreams.
Of course, there were many more winners and many more speeches, but we don't have time to play every single speech for you. But congratulations to those three individuals, Megan Thee Stallion on her Trailblazer Award, J-Lo on her Icon Award, and Lil Nas X on his Male Artist of the Year Award. I'm gonna get me an award one day. One day I'm gonna have to do an acceptance speech, and I'm gonna be like, I told y'all when I was on the radio that I was gonna accept this award one day on behalf of the people, my people at Vibe Club, my people at the Mix 88.9. We did it, y'all. We did it. That's pretty much what my speech is gonna be. I have no idea what it's gonna be for, but I'm gonna put that in my speech and make sure that I thank all y'all who was here on the ground floor with us. You know, I'm never gonna forget where I came from. I wouldn't do that to y'all. Colin Kaepernick. Y'all been seeing Colin Kaepernick been working out, trying to make an NFL team, trying to be on somebody's roster. I've seen many videos of him working out and trying to get ready and get noticed by the NFL again because he wants to be on somebody's team. Well, Colin Kaepernick's trainer said that he has been contacted by multiple NFL teams. I think the number was like 5 or something like that. And here's what he had to say about Cap's status.
Man, he has a very strong arm, very accurate. Mechanics are still good. I was very impressed with how well he took charge of the huddle and getting guys aligned and things of that nature. He definitely has the ability, you know, to play on somebody's roster, like right now. Like a couple of guys that were in the session that were on NFL teams were saying that his arm is, you know, just the strongest guys that we got on our roster right now and can play. So, yeah, he looked real good. Yeah, he hasn't lost a step at all.
I'm rooting for him. I'm not against it. I would love to see him make a comeback and be on somebody's roster just to see what he has. I didn't like how he handled the tryout that he did. This was a few years ago. But I think it was right before COVID hit. And he had tryout somewhere and he changed the location to last minute. And I didn't like how he handled that situation, but everyone's entitled to, you know, I don't want to say messed up, but everybody's entitled to a trip or a misstep or whatever the case may be. And hopefully he gets a shot on somebody's roster. There are a lot of teams out here that could use a Colin Kaepernick, you know, at backup at minimum, you know, just to see what he got, if not a starter. There are a lot of starting quarterbacks that are out right now that should not be starting quarterbacks. And for him to not even have a shot is, you know, that's crazy to me. I can see him in Seattle. I can see him there because Pete Carroll is a huge fan of his. But he said that, you know, when everything first happened to begin with, he's always been an advocate for Colin Kaepernick. I guess because he had Russell Wilson, he didn't need a quarterback. But I don't know. Well, you don't bring him in, you know, to try him out to see if he can be a backup, to see if he can back up Russell Wilson. But he did recently say that he think Cap deserves. I know how to say words. I know how to say mouth words. That Cap deserves a chance in the NFL. So we'll see. We'll see his trainer. Now, I don't know if this trainer is Cap's personal trainer or if it is somebody that is affiliated with the NFL who's, you know, say so. I don't want to say means something, but it has sway because it's different, you know, than me having my own personal trainer speaking on my behalf because it could be kind of biased. So I'm just wondering if this trainer is through the NFL or from the NFL that could, you know, have real sway and say, yeah, he's ready or no, he's not ready, and it'd be taken seriously because I've never heard of a trainer affecting someone playing or not playing. But again, I'm not in that world, so, you know, I could be 1,000% wrong. I've been wrong before. I'll be wrong again. But that's neither here nor there. Let's hop back into this countdown because that's why you're here, right? Here is Rod Wave with By Your Side here on The Mix of Six. I am Kalel Creed, of course, and we are here at Lynchburg's number one station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae. We are The Mix 88.9.
Give me the hip-hop countdown.
Yo. Number 2.
Play that on TNT. Oh, yeah. I'm trying to bring this crazy the way these change. Tell the city girl, chill. Gotta, you know, baby, mama know the deal. Yeah, she know how. So, okay, let's switch the subject. Notice that both of my wrists is flooded. I've been grinding so hard getting to this money. I've been working like I know the job is coming. Monday to Monday, Sunday to Sunday. You no, I'm screaming running. Okay, my daddy was a gangster, what the that made me? Claiming that it's love, dog, but it can't be. No, I fell in love with guns by the age of 13. In my pocket, rocket on me, homie, don't reach. Down in my Cuban link, I'm living in my rich and middle. I just finished my tour, wonderful feeling. I got inside my bag and got out my feelings. I'm on my feeling. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. By
you're listening to The Mix at 6 here with me, your host Kalel Creed, and we are here at Lynchburg's number one station for hip hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix 88.9. and that was our number two song, Rod Wave with By Your Side. As a reminder, the second annual One Family Soul Food and Funk Festival, it is going down Saturday, July 16th at Riverfront Park here in Lynchburg, Virginia. Who's going to be performing, you might be asking? I got you. It's Lakeside, EU, Sean Millie, Melissa Morgan, The Drive, which is headed by our very own Jasmine Ray, special guest Full Force, all headlined by the one and only Life Jennings. Get your tickets over at themixradio.online. The tickets are $25. The early bird special is over with on April the 5th. Please don't get caught short. Please don't get caught out in the dark. I'm telling y'all now, because what you don't want to hear is,
yesterday's price is not today's price. Yesterday's price is not today's price. He's certified.
Exactly. So head on over to themixradio.online and get your $25 early bird tickets. Let's go ahead and hop into this number one song. Before we do that, let's take a second to thank some of our sponsors.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
The Mix 88.9 presents April Fool's Turn Up Comedy Show. April 2nd, Bull Daddy's Restaurant and Sports Bar, featuring Dante Holt, A&G, and Gravedigger.
Get Frank, high in the motherfucker. Get high in Newport.
Get the motherfucking high right now. When the last time y'all heard of a drive-by shooting?
You ain't about that bitch no more. Get too damn high. It's fucking gang members right now. Emailing each other.
We gonna fuck y'all up tomorrow.
The April Fool's Turn Up Comedy Show. Saturday, April 2nd at Bull Daddy's, 7643 Richmond Highway, Appomattox, Virginia. Doors open at 7 p.m. Get your $25 tickets by calling 434-300-8940. Followed by an after party with Cool V and DJ Benjamminit. It's going down. Beginning Friday, March 11th, The Mix 88.9 presents Let's Grow Fridays with The Mix 88.9's own DJ Cool V and DJ Benjamminit. It all pops off at Bull Daddy Restaurant and Bar, 7643 Richmond Highway. Live and direct in Appomattox, Virginia. Get there early. Ladies are free before 10. For information, call 434-300-8940. Brought to you by The Mix 88.9, Lynchburg's number one station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae.
Living a vegan lifestyle or just looking to eat a little healthier? Look no further. We've got you covered at Mother Nature's Soul Food Vegan Restaurant. Come and eat healthy with us every Saturday, Sunday, and Monday from 12 p.m. to 7 p.m. For faster orders, please call ahead at 434-485-3667 and be sure to follow us on Facebook and let us know how we're doing. Mother Nature's Soul Food Vegan Restaurant, 2225 Lakeside Drive in Lynchburg, where self-care is healthcare.
So, who's trying to spend 12 hours in a salon? Not me, and not you either. Nobody wants to spend their whole day like that. Yo, pull up and get slayed by the V. I'm trying to put you on. Vanquish Beauty Studio is the move. 2130 Wards Road in Lynchburg. They provide confidence and sass, so it accommodates the swag you already have. Their talented artists specialize in color, cut, healthy, and diverse textures of hair. They're a three-time award-winning salon right in Lynchburg. Vanquish Beauty Studio. They'll turn your hair ideas into a reality without spending the whole day in the salon. So book your appointment now. Go online to vanquishbeautystudio.com or call 434-239-HAIR. That's 434-239-4247. Experience a professional salon, impeccable style, ambiance, and sophistication all in one place. Vanquish Beauty Studio. Pull up and get slayed by the V.
How do you make financial decisions? Are you retiring soon or wondering how much life insurance is enough? Your family and financial future is the most important thing, and having answers to these questions are mandatory. Bold Financial Strategies is a successful financial team that can help you answer these questions while achieving your goals. Bold Financial Strategies offers a suite of services that range from retirement plans and college savings to homeowners insurance policies, as well as estate planning and life insurance protection. We pride ourselves on making the process simple and understandable for all of our clients. Take control of your financial future and visit our website at boldfinancialstrategies.com or give us a call at 434-215-0695. The team of advisors includes owner Damon Bolden, Garnett Spanky McDaniel, Randy Calloway, and Devin Bowling. We are located at 3712 Old Forest Road, Suite 400, Lynchburg, Virginia. Oh, and we also make ourselves available for online and virtual appointments. Bold Financial Strategies. We help all of our clients plan and make smarter financial decisions, and we would love to start with yours.
The Mix 88.9 presents the second annual One Family Soul Food and Funk Festival, starring R&B superstar Life Jennings, the Captains of Funk, Lakeside, nationally known go-go band, EU, R&B female pioneer Melissa Morgan, the future of male vocalist Sean Millie, Hill City's own The Drive Band, and
don't even try it.
In the place to
full force.
So busy. I can be this.
It all goes down at Riverfront Park, downtown Lynchburg, Virginia. Gates open at 2 p.m. Show starts at 4. Get your early bird tickets on sale at Eventbrite.com for only $25. Advance tickets are $35, $45 the day of show. For vendor or information, call 434-300-8940. Part of the proceeds go to support the Paul Anthony Foundation and Virginia Prep Sports Academy. Don't miss the second annual One Family Soul Food and Funk Festival, starring Life Jennings, Lakeside, EU, Full Force, Melissa Morgan, and more. Brought to you by Lynchburg's number one station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae.
In the place to be.
The Mix 88.9.
Yo, it's your boy Sean Millie. And when I'm on the road, you know I got that app rocking. The Mix 88.9. When you gonna love for me? Let's grow.
It's time for The Mix at 6. Counting down the top hip-hop and R&B songs in the country. The Mix 88.9. Lynchburg's number one station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae.
Give me the hip-hop countdown.
Yeah. This is the number one song.
Number one. DJ gon' play it.
Push P. Yeah. Push P. Turn me up. Turn me up, P. In the paddock, get my piece. I'm pushing P.
Cop new helmets for my P. We don't want no peace.
Got a spot at cross spot. Jeff with peace.
Drop the data, now we plotting. Exotic peace. She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push P.
I'm pushing P. I'm capital P. I write the president, count presidents.
Push P.
Portuguese on her knees, mopping down a P. She let me squeeze and she leave, cause she keep. P.
Private suite, privacy. I'm pushing P.
Purple paint, pink. Pushing P.
Pushing P.
I'm pushing P.
Pushing P.
I'm pushing P.
Yeah. Pushing P.
I'm pushing P.
Pushing P.
I'm pushing P.
Yeah.
Pop a P.
sleep with pockets deep. Got rest on me, why they watching me? I'm Pusha P. I'm Pusha P.
Pusha P.
I'm Pusha P. Yeah. Okay, bought a P, not a pill of Porsche.
Push P.
Three P's, pop, porn, Porsche.
Push P.
I just a cup of water.
Push
P. Push P, red bandana cards.
Push P.
I'ma pee you at your whole endorsement.
Yeah.
She ain't vanilla for me, she simply Porsche. I never saw ops, now we finally touching. I never, she ready to get in the streets for me, no questions. Too rich to text, I let my shoulder forward it. Take the P of the alphabet, try to sort it. I'm pushing P.
I'm pushing P.
I'm pushing P.
Push P.
I'm pushing P.
P. Push P.
I'm pushing P.
Push P.
I'm pushing P.
And you are listening to The Mix at 6 here with me, your host, Kalel Creed, and we are here at Lynchburg's number one station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix, 88.9, and that was our number one song, Gunna and Future, featuring Young Thug, Pushin' P. First and foremost, I have to thank DJ Benjamminit for hanging out with me for the first part of the show. He's a busy man. He had to go. He couldn't stick around, but I appreciate him coming through and showing love and talking to me for a little while because I get tired of talking to myself. But also, thank you. Thank you for hanging out with me and help us spread the word. Help me spread the word. And the way you can do that is by letting people know about the app. Let them know to go to their Google Play and Apple App Store, search The Mix 88.9, and let them know that I am here Monday through Friday, 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. They can follow us on social media, Facebook and Instagram, The Mix 88.9, and on Twitter, The Mix 8991. We also stream online. TheMixRadio.online is where we stream 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. We got old school, new school, hip hop, soul, reggae, inspirational, the romantic rendezvous. We have it all. It's also where you can buy your tickets for the second annual One Family Soul Food and Funk Festival. Also, as a reminder, tomorrow at Bull Daddy's, Let's Grow Fridays with DJ Benjamminit, DJ Boswell on my back. It's going to be a time. It's going to be a good time because I'm going to be there as well. If you want to follow me on social media, you can. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Twitch, Discord. I am on all the things under one name. Kalel Creed DB. That's K-A-L-E-L C-R-E-E-D D-B. Let me know you're there. Click like, click follow. Just click all the buttons. Click all the buttons when you get over there. If you've enjoyed this episode, but you've missed part of it, or you want to hear it again, I'm here for it. Go over to YouTube. Go over to the Fortress of Awesometude. That's AweSomeTude. Click the playlist. Look for Vibe Club because it's Vibe Club for life. Don't forget to subscribe and click that bell so you're notified when I upload a video, which is Monday through Friday. Monday through Friday. Now, today's episode will be up, but it'll be a little late. I'm running a little bit behind today, but it will be up. I'm going to do the regular version and a music-free version. So y'all are really enjoying those music-free versions, so I'm going to keep doing those for y'all. But y'all don't have anywhere to go because DJ Kid New in the Recovery Room is coming up next. But I'm out of here. I'll be back with y'all in about 23 more hours. But I'm done for now. I will see y'all tomorrow. Thank y'all for hanging out with me. I'm Kalel Creed. This has been The Mix of Six, and we are here at Lynchburg's number one station for hip-hop and R&B, soul and reggae, The Mix 88.9.